गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इट्स योर इंग्लिश रीडर पीरियड। टेक आउट योर कीपिंग थिंग्स टाइडी। यस, टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश रीडर कीपिंग थिंग्स टाइडी। ओपन पेज नंबर 9। बट टुडे वी स्टार्ट दिस पेज, फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज प्रीवियस पेजेस। नाउ कम टू पेज नंबर 1। यस, एंड what Ali is doing in this picture? Yes, Ali is sleeping and the mom said to Ali, Ali, it is time to get ready for school. Mom said Ali, it is time to get ready. READY, ready. Get ready for school, mom said. Okay, now come to page number 2, and what is Ali doing in this picture? Yes, he is ready for school. I am ready for school, Ali said. I am ready for school, Ali said. Now come to page number 4. Yes. Okay, now come to page number 4 and look at page number 4 and 5. And what are they doing in this picture? Yes, Ali is ready for school and he is going to school. And what mom said to Ali? Yes. Have a good day, Ali, mom said. Yes, what mom said to Ali? Have a good day. Yes, good, good, day, day. Good day means acha din. Have a good day, Ali, mom said. What mom said to Ali? Have a good day, Ali, mom said. Now come to the next page and yes, open page number 6 and 7 and look at the picture. And what Ali said to himself? Yes. Who tidied up my room? Who tidied up my room? Said Ali to himself. What Ali said to himself? Who tidied up? Tidied up my room? Said Ali to himself. Who tidied up my room? Said Ali to himself. Now come to the next page. Open page number 8. And 9. And what mom is doing in this picture? Yes, she is baking cookies. And what Ali said to his mom? Mom, who cleaned up my room? Ali asked to his mom, Mom, who cleaned up my room? And what mom said to Ali? I did it, said mom. What mom said to Ali? I did it, said mom. So who tidied up the room of Ali? Yes, mom tidied up the room of Ali. Now come to the next page and open page number 10 and 11. And what are they doing in this picture? Ali, you should tidy up your room on your own. What mom said to Ali? Ali, you should tidy up your room on your own. So, okay, what did mom say to Ali? Ali, you should tidy up your room on your own. And what will Ali say to his mom? I will keep my room tidy, mom, Ali said. So, what Ali say to his mom? Yes, he will keep promise and he say, I will keep my room tidy, mom, Ali said. So I repeat it again. Open page number 1. Yes, come to page number 1 and we read this page again. Ali, it is time to get ready for school, mom said. Ali, it is time, T-I-M-E, time. G-E-T, get, R-E-A-D-Y, ready. Ali, it is time to get ready for school. School, yes. Ali, it is time to get ready for school, mom said. Now come to page number 2. I am ready. R-E-A-D-Y, ready. Now, ready for school, Ali said. Now come to the next page. Have a good day. G-O-O-D, good, D-A-Y, day. Have a good day, Ali, mom said. Now open page number 6. W-H-O, who? T-I-D-I-E-D, tidied you up. Tidied up my room, said Ali to himself. H-I-M, him, S-E-L-F, self. Who tidied up my room, said Ali to himself. Now come to page number 8, open page number 8. Mom, W-H-O, who? Mom, who? C-L-E-A-N-E-D, cleaned you up. Mom, who cleaned up my R-O-O-M, room. Mom, who cleaned up my room? Come to page number 9. I did, D-I-D, did. I did it, said mom. Now come to page number 10. Ali, you, S-H-O-U-L-D, should. L is silent in this word. Should. Ali, you should T-I-D-Y, tidy up. Ali, you should tidy up your room on your. Y-O-U-R, your. O-W-N, own. Ali, you should tidy up your room on your own. Now come to page number 11. I, W-I-L-L, will. I will, K-E-E-P, keep. I will keep my room, T-I-D-Y, tidy. M-U-M, mom. I will keep my room tidy, mom, Ali said. Okay, so you have to read this reader at your home, and what should you do? You should read out the words and blend the words, okay? For example, time, get ready, school, good day, tidied up, cleaned up, okay? So you should blend the words again and again at your home. Keep safe, keep healthy. Allah Hafiz.